I'm loving the sound of this one. So I guess it's only right that I spit something how I felt. Young Coolie, baby. COD. Lately I noticed that you've been feeling uncomfortable, but nowadays life can get funny like the Huxtables. While I was on the road ripping shows for a month or two, you were probably home thinking the nigga wasn't loving you. I hope you know the love I had for you, I couldn't fake it. You were the only one there when they said I wouldn't make it. With the game came the drama, girl, you couldn't take it. So you felt you had to split and get situated. I should've listened to all the shit you insinuated. I never thought I'd be the one to get eliminated. Damn, it's kinda funny how it worked out. Who'd have thought that you would ever be back at your girl's house? Probably sitting around gossiping about the breakup line to that bitch, talking about how we can never make up. Just the other day you tried to hit me on my pager, saying you gon' take me back, but the mistake I made was major. Her love, I wasn't embracing it. It was my selfishness that ruined the relationship. Now she's spreading her wings and I'm hating it. And trust me, it ain't on no penguin shit. Shorty was my all, for some reason it was so blinding me. Me without her was something I wasn't trying to see. I just wanna argue, she just want an apology. Only question that she ever asked is why you lied to me. Whatever happened to when you told me you were right for me? It makes it kinda hard to believe that you'd ever die for me. Better yet, die with me. Tell me where you trying to be, with me or with them hoes? Instead of coming here, you need to be chasing them home. Gotta keep it real with me, nigga, you know we bang home. If you can't, you can pack your bags and be gizzo. I know it's gonna be hard, but that's just how it gotta gizzo.